everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome. I'm so happy to meet you. Please subscribe to my channel and consider to like this video if you like it, of course. Today I have a really weird setting. I know, I'm in the car, it's dark, it feels a little bit cozy, but I have a reason for that. I need to go to my little brother. It's his birthday today, so I'm gonna surprise him. And my boyfriend has a meeting today, and it's close by, so why not? I will film my video while I'm waiting for him, and then we go to my little brother, who is turning 26 today. Not that little, I know, but for me, he's little brother, so his birthday. But first, I will film this video, and today I will share all my tips and tricks for a happy and cozy home, because as you know, I love to feel cozy, I love to feel comfortable and get under my blanket and stuff. So I will share all my tips and tricks what helped me to get a happy and cozy home. I hope you enjoy this video. Lay back, get cozy with a hot drink, of course, and your blanket and all the snacks, and let's start this video. My first tip to have a cozy home, a cozy environment, it feels cozy, is warm lights. You have a lot of lights to choose from for your home. The cold lights, the cool lights, white, blue, but I really, really enjoy the yellow lights. It is so warm, it feels cozy immediately. So I love all the warm, cozy lights. Also, fairy lights are a must. I love fairy lights. The second thing, surprise. Candles. I mean, I'm a candle hoarder and I'm not really ashamed of it. I am a candle hoarder. I have accepted. I love candles. Candles are my vibe. I just love them. They feel cozy. They are really, really beautiful. And most of them are smelling amazing. So candles are a must have, if you ask me, for a cozy home. And you have a lot of options to choose from. Choose your favorite candle with or without scent and just burn it. Number three, this is also not really a surprise, but blankets. I mean those cozy blankets, that fluffy blankets, that amazing blankets all over your house. So on your bed, of course, but also on the couch, on the sofa, on the stool. It feels so cozy and amazing. And I love it when I have guests over and there are a lot of blankets to choose from. So everybody feel cozy. In our home, everybody can have a blanket and feel so warm and fuzzy inside. So blankets are so perfect for a cozy and happy home. Number four. This isn't really for your house, but to feel cozy for yourself. And that's our movie nights. I love movie nights. You can choose a lot of feel-good movies and get under your blanket with all the snacks, and you even get a movie night with all your friends in your home. I mean, I just love it. I am obsessed with movie nights. On this moment, I'm watching Van Helsing, and I mean, I'm Dutch. I love Van Helsing. I love the whole story of it. So Van Helsing on Netflix is perfect, if you ask me, but it's not really cozy. So find your favorite feel-good movie, get under the blanket, get all the snacks, and I promise you, you have the best cozy night you can have in your entire life. Number five, cozy bathroom evenings. And I mean, go all out. Get your face mask, get your face clean, get your whole body shaved. And it's a self-care evening, you can call it, but make it cozy with your candles and of course a face mask that feels warm or really soft on your skin. Because on that note, you will feel so relaxed. And if you ask me, that's the perfect thing you want. So a cozy bathroom evening with your bath, your candles, your face mask, or just your hot shower. It feels so good, and it is good for your mental health and your physical health. So please, please do this once a week. At least once a week. Number six, a cozy reading night. Okay, imagine it is evening, you're home alone, and you don't know what to do in this evening. Go lay down on the sofa with your blanket, all the candles are burning. You have a soft music on the background that makes you really relaxed, and it's just time for yourself. Go take your favorite book and go read it. You don't have to rush. You can read on your own space, on your own. Oh my god, I just love it. An evening where I can read and there's nothing I have to do. Just relax and feel cozy under my blanket with a good book. And as you know, I'm reading a lot of The Secret lately and I am just obsessed with it. It is so good for my mental health and I mean, I can use that stuff. So yes, I feel really amazing after a good reading evening. Number 7. This one is important and I want you all to use it from this day on. Self-care Sunday. Every Sunday you have to do something for yourself. Self-care as in a face mask or painting your nails, go to the hairdresser. It doesn't matter. Do something on a Sunday that's good for you. Something that you love, something you want to do, and it's good for your self-care. So everything is possible, but make it feel amazing, make it feel cozy. If you do it at home, just take your blanket, make it warm, make it fuzzy, take your snacks, do everything that is possible, do everything that you want. Self-care Sunday must be a thing from now on. We all have to use it. So self-care Sunday is a thing. Keep it in mind. Get it in your agenda. Just do it. Every single week, just do it. Number 8, something that's also really helped me is a soft carpet on the floor. And we have hard, cold floors. They are black, as you know, for my cleaning series. But we also have our soft gray carpet. And that is such an amazing feeling when you have bare feet and you feel the softness under your toes. And it feels immediately so cozy. So I really, really recommend to have soft areas into your home just to make it really cozy inside. So soft carpets and everything that you want on the floor to make it cozy, to make it soft, to make it warm. Number 9. This one is also a little bit obvious. I mean, for me it's obvious, but maybe not for you. Pajamas, really cozy warm pajamas and slippers and a warm robe. And I mean, that's amazing if you ask me. It's so cozy and you feel so relaxed. And get your favorite pajama, your favorite robe, your favorite slippers, and you feel immediately so much better. So I just love it. I am obsessed with it. And if you ask me where you can find the best pajamas, Primark. Without a doubt, Primark. Number 10 is also something you have to do to make it cozy for yourself. And it is get your fireplace, turn it on, feel the heat. Turn on some music, maybe some lounge music, classic, or what do you think about jazz? Jazz music can be really relaxing. Get your favorite drink, maybe your wine, and sip on your wine while you're listening to that jazz music and you're watching your fireplace and you hear it burning. And I mean, that's relaxing. I love it, so yes. That's where my 10 tips for having a cozy and happy home. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you recognize yourself in this and I hope you agree with me. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, of course, and I see you in Sunday's video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.